When you go out of Meghalaya for your higher studies and bigger studies, go with a firm belief in your heart that you are a citizen of this nation. Go with the dreams and aspirations that this nation inculcates into you, and build. As you build yourself, build your people, your community. The most weak aspect of us, we want to be inclusive in our narrowness. I know, even in Meghalaya we have problems of the tribals and the non-tribals. Among the tribals also we have problems.